You know, when you're going through a broken period, whether it's come from a relationship that you put everything into and it's left you torn, rent, maybe a sickness that you had in your body and you think the healing didn't come fast enough. You thought that God forgot all about you. No matter what the situation is that caused you the pain, when you're in the situation, the only thing that is important to you is that the pain leaves. You want the pain to stop. But while you're broken, at the point that you're hurting most, perhaps you have done some things that you weren't supposed to do. You've fallen short. And that situation seems to cause a distance between you and God. When you're sure enough broken, the ears of the Lord are nigh you. The Bible says in Psalms 51 that the sacrifices of God, a broken heart and a contrite spirit. And the Bible says that he won't despise that. So in the middle of your brokenness, you can take your heart, your torn spirit, and offer it as a sacrifice to him. I was flipping through the scripture one day, and I was really reading and internalizing Psalms 51, where David was talking to God about the situation and the encounter that he had with Bathsheba. And I kept reading that over and over. Broken heart and a contrite spirit. You can turn to him no matter what you've done and give him the sacrifices